Queens, today is day 10, and we did the Green Arrow today. So, to start off, I did green eye makeup, I straightened my hair today, I'm wearing my green jacket, my green shirt, jeans, and Converses. Now, I'm going to show you a picture of Oliver Queen, so I'm hoping to get with the girl version of him. So, this is Oliver. Oliver Queen is a playboy turned vigilante. He was shipwrecked for 5 years on an island called Lianyu. That's Mandarin for Purgatory. He is my favorite guy character on that show. He's very fun, very interesting, very, very, very charismatic, and there's a lot of charm in him. He charms any girl who walks his way. Oliver dated the cop's daughter, Laurel Lance, who in the comics is the Black Canary, but she was a Dinah, but same person. Well, Oliver was also dating Laurel's sister Sarah at the same time. That's something you don't do. That's not a good thing. And then he broke up with both of them. We'll break up with them. Sarah died and got a girlfriend. Laurel started dating Oliver's friend Tommy, so Oliver then started dating Felicity, and they got married in season six in the crossover. Oliver Queen is the kind of person you talk to, and he has the nicest, sweetest voice you could ever hear from a guy, and then he turns around and he can beat you also. Like, he has, like, the nicest face and voice, but looks like he beat the crap out of you. That's what I like about him, is that he's sweet, but also, sassy at the same time. The character I did yesterday, Mia, that's his daughter. His and Felicity's daughter. He also has a son named William, who is Mia's stepbrother.
Or half-brother,
I guess, since last name mom. But, Oliver, in the crossover that just happened, the crisis, he died in the first hour, and then he
died
again in the fourth hour.
He came back as the Spectre,
which is a being that can change anything. He can
rewrite the world,
and that's what happens: is the world gets the universe gets destroyed, and Oliver gets to rewrite the multiverse. So he makes it to where all the heroes are on one Earth, and each
Earth has their own set of heroes.
I thought that's kind of cool. It's like Earth 2 has Stargirl, Earth 1 has Flash, Supergirl, Batwoman, Legends, all that stuff, and the new Green Arrow, his daughter. Yeah, I guess I don't really have to say about Oliver. From what I've seen, the show goes downhill after season 4. There's 8 seasons. Halfway through the show,
the season starts to
go down. But he was voted best male actor. His daughter was voted best female actor. And favorite character was Felicity, his wife, who I'm doing tomorrow. So yeah, the next 4 costumes are tomorrow I'm doing. Felicity, after her is Laurel, then Thea, then Roy, or Roy, then Thea. I'm not sure. I haven't decided yet. I think after Roy or Thea, depending on which one comes last, I'm doing Hannah Marin from Pretty Little Liars. That's a fun costume. I guess that's it for today, but this is a fun fact. I did not plan this again. This has happened twice now. Today is the day that Arrow premiered on TV.
I need to stop doing this. The first one happened when I
did Dean, which was the day that Supernatural had the final premiere. And now I'm doing this costume on the day that Arrow premiered. I don't know why I keep doing this myself. It's sad. But this is Arrow Day. So happy Arrow Day, my rant queens. And I will see you guys tomorrow as Felicity. So peace out, my rant queens.